A simple child, dear brother Jim, that lightly draws its breath and feels its life in every limb. What should it know of death? I met a little cottage girl. She was 8 years old, she said. Her hair was thick, with many a curl that clustered around her head. She had a rustic woodland air, and she was wildly clad. Her eyes were fair and very fair. Her beauty made me glad.
Sisters and brothers, little maid, how many may you be?
How many? 7 in all,
she said, and wondering looked at me.
And where are they? I pray you tell,
she answered.
7 are we, and 2 of us at Conway dwell. And 2 are gone to sea. Two of us in the churchyard lie, my sister and my brother. And in the churchyard cottage, I dwell near them with my mother.
You say that 2 at Conway dwell, and 2 are gone to sea, yet ye are 7. I pray you tell, sweet maid, how this may be.
Then did the little maid reply,
7 boys and girls are we, 2 of us in churchyard lie. Beneath the churchyard tree.
You run about, my little maid, your limbs there alive. If 2 are in the churchyard lay, then ye are only 5.
Their graves are green, they may be seen,
the little maid replied.
12 steps or more from my mother's door. And they are side by side. My stockings there I often knit, my kerchief there I hem. And there upon the ground I sit and sing a song to them. And often after sunset, sir, when it is light and fair, I take my little porringer and eat my supper there. The first that died was Sister Jane. In bed she moaning lay, till God released her of her pain, and then she went away. So in a churchyard she was laid. When the grass was dry, together round her grave we played, my brother John and I. And when the ground was white with snow, and I could run and slide, my brother John was forced to go, and he lies by herself.
How many are you then?
Said I.
52 are in heaven.
Quick was the little maid's reply.
Oh master, we're 7.
They are dead. Those 2 are dead, their spirits are in heaven.
'Twas throwing words away, for still the little maid would have her will, and said,
Nay, we're so